You said we're showing you how they make sure the water is clean every day. That's right. And that's where Dan and his team comes in. Good morning, Dan.
Good morning.
Okay, so we're in the lab, obviously. And how many different tests do you guys do on average a day to make sure the water is clean?
We're continuously monitoring our wet chemistry, yep. But in this lab alone, we do about 50 samples.
50 samples,
yeah.
To make sure our water is tasty.
Yep.
Okay, so over here, you have a little demo for me, correct?
Yeah, so right here, this is a color titration, and mm-hmm. This is what we measure the hardness with. And you put water in here, and you yep. Put some dye and some other chemicals, and then you do some titration, and it will change color. And when it changes color, that is when you know the end point.
Do a little bit. Oh, it got darker. It definitely got darker. Look at that. And that tests for hardness.
Yes, hardness, which is a mixture of calcium and magnesium.
Okay. Then over here,
this
you
is
have
the
another
alkalinity.
Test you do.
Alkalinity is kind of a pH buffer. So same thing, when you add the titration, it'll change color. And that's when you know the end point.
So here, there's alkaline here. There's
alkalinity, hardness, pH, fluoride. Over here, we got some turbidity.
Yeah.
Then chlorine, we also measure for dissolved oxygen, conductivity, phosphates, stability, some other things.
So all you do
all that in this lab, yep.
In this lab.
Yep.
Okay, we're gonna go over to another lab because that wasn't enough.
No.
We have to do some more tests. Watch yourself there, Pride.
Yeah, so
make
in
sure
Cleveland,
okay.
Cleveland Water, we have about 5,000 miles of distribution pipe. And yep. In that distribution, we have to measure and monitor for bacteria.
Well,
so each month we do at least 500 bacteria samples.
So 5,000 miles of pipe 5, is taking our water all over the place.
Yeah, with some big pumps.
Whew.
So a lot of testing we do a membrane filtration. Mm-hmm. We can do a Quanti tray.
Yeah.
Right now I have a cryptosporidium test going.
Of course you
But
do.
This one is a Kohlert 18. This is the one that we all do
right.
About 500, 600
then
of these every
put
month.
This in here?
Yeah. So
and then what happens, so what's this testing?
So once we put that in there, we shake it up, and then we put it in the incubator, and 18 hours later, it'll tell us if it has any coliforms in it.
So
if it turns this color, then that's bad.
We're
if it
bad
stays
shape.
This color, it's good.
It's good.
Yeah.
And that's just to check the bacteria in the 5,000 miles.
5,000 miles.
Wow. So over the year, how many tests are we talking about? Average
oh,
in the hundreds of thousands has
yeah,
to be,
yeah,
right?
Just 500 every month, up to 600.
Wow, that's crazy. Okay,
yeah.
Fresh water, yum, yum, yum. You can come out here Saturday. They're having a really big tour.
Real nice.
1,200 people have already pre-registered to come out to tour the facility.
Tour.
Pretty awesome. Now we're going to go to the pump station, Wayne, which is by the houses where you used to live.
Yeah.
Remember?
I remember.
Yeah.
I was a young man.
Just that way.
First job here, you know, first year here at Fox 8. All right, thank you, Kenny. Appreciate it.